was experimenting to get a very soft and fluffy whole wheat buns. So finally, here is the recipe for the perfect whole wheat burger buns. 2 teaspoons of instant dry yeast, 1/4 cup of warm water or warm milk, 1 tablespoon of honey. Mix well and keep it aside. 1 tablespoon of ground flaxseed. It will work as an egg replacement. So here, I have mixed 1 tablespoon of ground flaxseed with 3 tablespoons of water. Mixed it well and then kept in the fridge for 15 minutes. I have taken 2 cups of whole wheat flour, 1 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Mix it well. 1/2 cup of arrowroot powder. This will make our buns fluffy and lighter. 2 tablespoons of milk powder. This is quite optional. Mix it well. Add the yeast mixture. Add in the flaxseed mixture. You may even replace it with 1 egg. Now add in 2 tablespoons of olive oil and 3/4 cup of warm milk. Mix it well. Now let this rest for 15 minutes so that the whole wheat flour can soak in the milk and the water. Transfer the dough where you can knead it comfortably. Sprinkle some flour on top and start kneading. The dough will be a little sticky, but that's fine. Now take 1 tablespoon of oil and use it in between. Knead it for 10 to 15 minutes. If you notice, the dough is still a little sticky, but that is absolutely fine. Now let the dough rest for 1 hour till it doubles up. Cover it with a damp cloth. It's been an hour and our dough has beautifully doubled up. Sprinkle some flour on top and start kneading it. Knead it for another 2 to 3 minutes. I had transferred this dough on a plate on which little flour was sprinkled. Cut it into equal pieces. Knead the dough for a minute and then shape it up. Now let it rest till it doubles up or maximum 45 minutes. Cover it with a damp cloth. So here our dough has doubled up. By the time, do ensure that the oven or the microwave is being preheated at 170 degrees. For our buns to get a nice golden brown color, brush some milk on top. You may even use egg wash. Sprinkle some sesame seeds on top, quite optional. Now we will bake our buns at 170 degrees for around 18 to 20 minutes till the buns get a nice golden brown color. Our buns are ready. Brush some olive oil or butter on top and then let them cool down. Cover it with a damp cloth. So look at these buns. They are so soft and so fluffy. Hope you like the video. And don't forget to click on the like icon. To be regularly updated about the upcoming videos, click on the subscribe button. And I would be looking forward to your comments and suggestions.